Well, hi there. Thanks for joining us here on the web or on your mobile device. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge in the StormWatch 9 Weather Center with a look at the storm system to our south and how it affects us here in the Granite State. The clouds thickest in southern New Hampshire today. As you head farther north, you'll see more and more sunshine. Breaks of sunshine in central New Hampshire and partly sunny skies even in northern New Hampshire. You see all the snow to our south. That is quite a storm. And it is bringing quite a lot of snow to areas that you see here, Washington, D.C., of course, in there, parts of Pennsylvania, New Jersey, and Virginia, North Carolina. They all saw the system at its strongest last night and yesterday. Here's a look at areas where you're still under winter warnings and even blizzard warnings in the capital region of the United States. A look at the system from afar, you can see it takes up a good portion of the eastern seaboard. The rest of the country, relatively quiet. And quite cold as well, waking up with cold temperatures even in parts of southern USA. Look at Dallas starting off the morning in the low 30s and even upper 20s in Nashville and Atlanta. All right, let's move back here to the Granite State and take a look at what to expect as we go through the day today. Cloudiest in southern New Hampshire, as I mentioned, with more sunshine as you head farther north. And here comes the snow this afternoon or this evening. Yes, even though the system is staying to our south, there could be some snow anywhere here in southern New Hampshire, really. It's a possibility, light snow or flurries, and then it pulls away during the overnight hours, clearing out and bringing us a bright Sunday with plenty of sunshine, breezy on Sunday. Not bad. There's a look at Monday, partly sunny skies. And as we head into Tuesday, we're going to see a sunny start with a system well to our south. You see it over here. That system could bring a couple of rain or snow showers Tuesday afternoon. In terms of any snowfall around here, nothing huge, but if you go into areas to our south, you can see the amounts do pick up down on the south coast of Massachusetts and parts of the Cape. There could be half a foot to a foot. Here in southern New Hampshire, yeah, there could be some very light accumulations in a few spots. You can see here a trace to an inch, and in fact, it's possible any of these areas in southern New Hampshire could see a light coating to up to an inch, I guess, but the areas we highlighted will see the most. And of course, the most snow from this system is certainly well to our south. All right, your forecast for the weekend and the week ahead as well. Today, as we've talked about, light snow possible in southern New Hampshire this afternoon or this evening. It clears out. Certainly a nicer second half of the weekend for Sunday, partly to mostly sunny, breezy conditions, still chilly, but a little milder. It gets milder as we head into Monday, low or mid 30s even possible. And Tuesday, the warmest day of the week likely, with some afternoon rain or snow showers passing in a few spots. Windy and falling temperatures on Wednesday as they fall back through the afternoon and evening, and that'll cause some snow showers in the mountains. That's your forecast. We thank you for joining us and hope you have a great weekend.